Hey everybody, it's the Infected Guy here, and I noticed while editing that this is really glitchy, and I am desperately sorry about that. And as you may notice now, Facecam, if this actually works, hopefully this isn't gonna glitch out too much. I'm sure I'm out. Oh. There we go. What? Oh. I think I'm gonna get those. Alright, if my face cam is going to be too glitchy, then I'm not going to do it, but I really want to do it for you guys, but again, if it's glitchy, I'm not gonna do it. I'm sorry I'm not talking all that much. My throat's really sore today. I'm really hoping it's gonna get better, but you know, you can only hope. That's where I need to go. Alright. yet. I have absolutely no clue where. But I want to go in battle. A little. Oh, battle. Good. Oh, no. Alright. Alright, so that's glitching. Okay, guys, thank you. Alright, so... that's a plus, I think. Oh! Just some stuff. Only non-battle. Good. What the heck? Is sliding down mountains a thing in this game? Or was it glitching out? I have no clue what I'm even looking for, so... Well, I know who I'm looking for. Alright. Sorry, as I said, I'm being quiet. It's really all that. That I'm really not feeling the greatest. Rotate this camera. this a house that you can even go into? But I have no clue. So I can't rotate my... What the? How did I do that? How did I do that? Oh, I think I found out. All right. Well, at least how to rotate the camera. How I jumped, I'm still unaware of, but... How did I jump? Oh well. Oh well, I guess. I accidentally... Alright, well... Oh, hold on. No, stop. Sorry about that again. Gotta do something real quick. Sorry. View. Whatevs. Think I can just view it from over here. Alright, whatevs. That's okay. Alright. That's what I needed to know beforehand. Alright guys, No. Alright, well... we've got to explore this village more. Because I have not seen everything that this village has to offer. Alright, alright, I have to do this. I do all my voices so I gotta do it. Hello, Alice. Is that your wedding dress?
Oh! Hey, you startled me.
Oh, great.
Yes, it is. I just finished it. Took more work than I expected.
This really is hurting my throat more than it should. You did a great job there. Actually, I have to agree. Can't lie, it does look really good, to be honest. It looks wonderful on you, this. Oh, was it? Oh, I thought that was it right there. I guess she's wearing it. Oh, never mind then. Never mind. Oh, great. Yep. And battery low. Battery's low, but gonna continue anyways. Until I can reach it really low. Alright. Thank you. Oh god, Nope, I'm not editing it to do two voices at once. Alright. I'm not. Alright, yeah. My throat hurts way too much, so let's just deal with it. Yep, that. Alright. Well, yep, exactly. Thank you. I say this. What are you printing at? Oh shit. Oh shit. Hi. Wow. Just wow. Okay, guys, I have to end the episode off here. Like, comment, subscribe, and all that, and I'll see you next time. Take care, and I don't know why that kid just did that, but okay. Well, see you guys later.